don't.
I was doing this, I decided to do this for group stats scores, but it looks like a lot of the charts for some reason are not ranked, even though they should be, and I know they are. So I'm wondering if I have to manually enter a lot of these scores after this, which is going to suck. Almost to 99.